What's up, guys? So today I'm going to show you what I'm seeing on a S&P 500 today. Okay, so let's go here. I don't need this N mode data, so there we go. Let's save it. So as you can see here, that's a failed high, so I'm taking a short here just to make sure, and now I will try to aim for the downside here. There we go. So as you can see here, I have a stops right here, making a lower and lower. There you go. So as you can see here, a very obvious run to a liquidity, and we see a fair body gap shows up around 3:02 or 3 o'clock, something like that. Okay. So now your stop loss must remain on these highs right around here. And now you just put your stop loss above here, and now you're aiming for the 5 handles per day right below here. So if you're going to see my 5 minutes time frame, this is what it looks like. There you go. So check out the time. So, and now on the 5 minutes time frame, wait down, let's see. Let's update our community. There you go. So on a 5 minutes chart, what do you see? So sinabi ko sa kanila, paano yung nakikita nila, that's a volume imbalance right there. So now let's see if merong sasagot sa atin when it comes to that 5 minutes time frame on that side. So there you go. So let's see. First typing is Limuel. Nino Santos, correct. Volume imbalance, correct. There you go. So now, there you go. As the price go lower and lower, there you go. We build a momentum to the downside. There you go. Just aim for the 5 handles. That's it. It might go lower than that if we see it on a 30 minutes time frame to go down below hanggang dito. Pero no, I will not aim for that lower, because I only want a 5 handles. Okay. There you go. Now let's see. On a 5 minutes chart, I do have a volume imbalance created na nakikreate. So let's see kung matatapos tong candlestick na to on a volume imbalance phase. If yes, then I'm expecting it to go down massively papunta dito sa sell side liquidity natin ng sobrang bilis. Okay. So as you can see here, this is a good example on a 1 minute chart. There's a volume imbalance right around here. Sometimes, okay, sometimes you can place a position on that zones, since wala ka nang makikitang fair body gap, or maybe late ka na since hindi mo nakuha to. So they give you 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 chances to get into a trade. That's a good placing scenario for you to trade into. Ito na yung parang huling straw. Okay, this is the last straw for you to trade into. So now, hindi na iiba yan dito sa 5 minutes na sinasabi ko. So in that case, guys, on a 5 minutes chart, once na ang price natin is nag-go below, beyond this one, may tendency na bumalik siya dito sa volume imbalance na to. And that is a time na I will take another position into a trade to go short. Okay? So that's a second placing position, or that's a second opportunity for you to take a short in this kind of, you know, in this kind of environment. Okay? So now, take a look at the reaction of the price on this volume imbalance. If and only if pababasag natin itong volume imbalance, though, which is I'm feeling it won't, okay? So mas mabuti hindi na. So, I'm expecting it na i-respect niya lang dito itong volume imbalance na to, and then magpo-close siya below or inside of that volume imbalance, much better. Pero I'm not expecting that the price will go beyond hanggang dito sa taas na itong fair value gap na to. Okay? It will try to hold these zones right here. It will try. Okay? Hahayaan niya yung price na magstay on these zones. As you can see here, take a look at the reaction of the price on that volume imbalance. There you go. Open inside of that volume imbalance, and now we see something else right here. Okay, so again, I'm not expecting that the price will try to go up hanggang dito sa zone sa to, hanggang dyan lang tong inaasahan kong price na to. Okay, there you go. If we go above this volume imbalance, is okay, it's fine. Okay, because of that 5 minutes na nakikreate natin, hindi pa matatapos. Okay, so pag natapos to, then we can decide. Okay, but again, we're shorting this one. This is a very good and confident position when it comes to silver bullet on a London session. Marami na ako na experience na ganito. Okay, marami na ako na encounter na ganitong scenarios when it comes to silver bullet on a London session. Okay, so but it's there. Okay, it's there. There you go, just try to hold this one out. There you go. May mga na-break even na on this position right here. This is still holding a position right here on a 3 minutes chart. That's a good one. So anyways, let's see, okay? Para makita nila kung ano yung nangyari sa position nila. Okay? There you go. I'm not expecting it to go up hanggang dito sa zone sa to. Let's see. So, it's around 3:15. Okay? Ganito yung nangyari kahapon. Okay? Stays there hanggang 3:25 to 3:30 zone. Okay? But again, you'll see. You'll see what I'm talking about. But again, I'm not expecting that the price will go above hanggang dito sa zone sa to. Okay? Hanggang dito, guys. Okay? Hindi na po yan pupunta somewhere around dito. If and only if pumunta yan dito, then definitely may hit talaga yung stop loss natin. Okay? But again, you'll see what I'm talking about. You'll see what I'm saying on a matter of minutes now. So now, if you're going to ask me, like, Sir Kim, akala ko ba i-re-respect niya yung volume imbalance? Bakit ngayon nasa taas na tayo ng volume imbalance? Now, is that normal? Yes, it's normal. So maybe hindi mo pa napapanood yung algo to traders by traders kung paano ko tinuro din yung volume imbalance. Okay? So that's a very normal scenario. Okay? So maraming tao natatrap. Okay? Maraming tao gusto like, oh shit, ayoko na matrade, ayoko na dito, ayoko na sa environment na to. But it's okay, it's fine. Okay, it's fine. But again, if you know what you're doing on this kind of a volume imbalance right around here, let's say for example, you did try to short in this market, di ba? Nag-short ka somewhere around here. Your stops will be around here. And your position will be, or the take profit will be here. So you'll see, okay? You'll see. So around 3:70 na ngayon. So I'm expecting a big movement on a 3:20, something like that. 3:20 zone. Now we're less than 10 seconds away from the opening and closing of this candle. So now, Sir Kim, how confident are you na matitipihit to or babagsak tong price na to? So, how confident am I? So, if you're going to take a look at this volume per valley gap right around here, as you can see, hindi nag-open yung price above the 50% zone, or hindi niya kinakaya i-open yung 50% zone. Kaya nga, I told you guys na pwede siya tumaas somewhere around here. But if we open above here, that's another scenario. And it might take our stop loss right around here. Diba sinabi ko sa inyo, this volume imbalance will cause a lot of damage pero ayokong umakyat siya dito. I'm not expecting it to go up here. Hindi na po pwede yun. Okay? Hindi na po pwede yun. So, now, you will see the good reaction to this fair belly gap and makikita nyo na, oh, Sir Kim, paano mo nagawa yun? I mean, paano mo nasabi na this fair belly gap is the, you know, wait lang, baka mamaya may nagtatanong sa inyo, may nagtataka sa inyo if this is real time. Yes, this is real time. Okay? So, this is real time. So, Sir Kim, hindi naman pareha, syempre, trading dito, of course. Okay? So, now, as you can see, okay, Sir Kim, oh my God, paano mo nasabi na good fair belly gap to? And paano mo nasabi na, oh, bakit yan yung ginagamit ng fair belly gap? Ang dami naman pwedeng lumabas sa fair belly gap dito, which is wala pa nga, Sir Kim, okay? Wala pa. Now, but ito yung ginamit mo? So, as you can see, I did tell you, I want to see an obvious run into a liquidity. Naiintindihan? I want to see a basic or an obvious run into a liquidity. Okay? So, and now, you'll see, there you go. Make sense? I hope it makes sense. Okay? So, there you go. It's around 319. Sabi ko nga sa inyo, around 320, 325, and 330. Last na yung 330. Okay? You'll see a reaction to this market. Okay? It's an algorithm. It's not a magic. It's not a black magic. Okay? Hindi din siya sorcery na inaakala ninyo. No? It's not. So, there we go. Kung tutusin, guys, magkaiba yung silver bullet natin when it comes to London and New York session or New York session. Ibang-iba siya sa London. Ang London kasi is consist of, you know, nahahaluan siya ng Asia session range, okay? Nahahaluan siya ng Asia session range. Pero para sa akin, mas madaming opportunity to get into a trade dito sa London compare sa New York, okay? Yun lang. Okay, that's my only opinion, okay? You might find it wrong. Pwedeng sabihin nyo hindi. Pero, yeah, that's my opinion. Sa tagal ko nagtitingin ng charts when it comes to silver bullet, then I can safe to say that that's my opinion. Okay? So, now, take a look at the market. It's kinda messy, I know. It's kinda messy. But, bakit? Nakita nyo na ba si ICT na perfect? Like, pag tumaya, straight downside? No, I believe hindi ganun. Okay? Hindi ganun. There you go. 321, so it's 320 something like that. So now, I'm expecting a move. It's past 320. There you go. There you go. So now if you go to the 5 to 15 minutes, you'll see, tingnan nyo kung ano yung tsura ng market. Whether you like it or not, it will push the price to the downside here. Whether you like it or not. Okay? Whether you like it or not. Now let's take a look at the 5 minutes. Take a look at this pair belly gap right around here. Because of this breakup structure or a change of character right around here. And the messy candles made on some on 3 o'clock. Something like that. And now, take a look at your 1 minute chart. There you go. You'll see. Now, there you go. Let's take a look. Let's screenshot this one out. There you go. See? You're welcome. Okay? You're always welcome, guys. Again, you cannot change it. You cannot fake it. Like I told you, like I said, it won't open above here. It won't even get here because of this volume imbalance right around here. Okay? There you go. How perfect is that one? Take a look. That's a great technical analysis for you. That's a very, very perfect technical analysis for you guys. So take a look at this group. You're even profitable right now. You are profitable right now. You guys are profitable right now. Take a look. take a look at the market right now. Again, like I told you, it's here. Nandiyan yan, even though I'm not live, even though hindi ako mag-live sa inyo, it's there. You cannot fake it. You cannot change it. Okay? I did prove it to you. Okay? I did prove it to you. I'm making it for you. It's there for free. I'm teaching it to you guys for free. All you need to do is focus, study it, and you know, journal it. I-journal nyo lahat. That's why I'm asking each and everyone doon sa community namin na please just submit. Submit kayo ng assignment ninyo. This is your assignment. This is how real traders with real money trade and real people trade. Okay? There you go. Yung iba, you know, I don't know. They close their position and they close their, you know, whatsoever. I don't know. But, you know, you get my point. Now, take a look at this bear body gap. Sir Kim, can I use this bear body gap? Yes, you can use this bear body gap as long as you have the same stop loss right around here. But again, I don't recommend na yan ang gantong-gantong gawin nyo kasi it's too late. It's too late and you can't even get 5 handles from that area or from that zone. This is a 5 handles trade. Okay? This is almost 5 handles trade. Okay? Now, take a look at the time. It's 3:25. Take a look. Like I said, this is not a magic. I told you on 3:20 something like that and 3:30 last. Sabi ko sa inyo, diba? 3:30 last. You'll see a movement. There you go. Congratulations for seeing this live. There you go. Now let me take a screenshot and send it to the group. So they can feel na, ah, Sir Kim, kasabay mo pala ako mag-trade. There you go. See? See how beautiful London Session Silver Bullet is? This is real time. You can see it in real time. It's 3:25 right around here. Right. Okay. So now, Sir Kim, since we're going lower and lower, can we place our trail stop or pwede na ba tayo mag stop loss and whatsoever? Yes, you can always do that. So I will place my stop loss now. There we go. Consider this one as my stop loss or stop hunt right around here. And then I'm happy. Again, hindi ko to shinort, okay? Hindi ko shinort yung volume imbalance, dito tayo nag-short. So pero sinasabi ko lang sa inyo na what if shinort nyo to? Okay, what if lang naman? Okay, what if lang? Okay, what if lang naman shinort nyo to? Oh, so let's delete that one. There you go. There you go. What do you see? A volume imbalance. Are we going to finish on that volume imbalance? If we do, there you go. Create a volume imbalance right around here and push the price lower. Again, it's 3:27. Like I told you, it's 3:30. Something like that. There you go. Congratulations, guys. I have nothing to say. It's all yours. It's all yours. Okay? Kayo gumawa niya sa sarili niyo. Not me. Hindi ako. Okay, kayo yan. There you go. Congratulations. There you go. There you go. See? So now, I will place my stop loss here. There you go. The red line serve as my trail stop, guys. There you go. This is how simple, you know, silver bullet trade is. Okay? I'm not making it hard for you. Hindi ko kayo pinahihirapan when it comes to this kind of setups. Hindi ko kayo pinapahirapan. Okay? It's just, you know, very easy. Very, you know, quite compelling to you. Okay? So even if you thank me for that win trade you got, okay? It's you. You did that to you. Ikaw ang gumawa niya sa sarili mo. So congratulations sa iyo. Not to me. Not thank you to me. Okay? It's you. Sa inyo yan. Hindi ako yan. By the end of the day, kayo kumindot niyan. Not me. Okay? You're just applying what I teach you. What you've learned from me. And there. 3:29. It's almost 3:30. 44 seconds left. 40 seconds left. So, I will trail stop on the middle of that volume imbalance right now. For those who are asking if this is real time, yes po, it's real time. You can always go to, you know, you can always go to, you know, Google and, you know, search that one. It's 3:29, it's almost 3:30. There you go, it's 3:30. There you go. As price go lower and lower. Aim for that lower, and guess what? There you go. Let's see if I'm hit. If I'm hit, then I'm done. There you go, guys. I'm almost done here. Let's see. There you go, guys. Keep hit. Closed pool. Now, pay the trader. There you go. Congratulations, guys. So, again, that's it. Sir Kim, that's it? Yes, that's it. Now, count how many handles is that one. Bilangin nyo ngayon sa kamay ninyo kung ilang handles yung nakuha nyo na yan. I don't know. Kayo na bahala. Okay? It's just, I'm just saying, if and only if you trade well every single day you show up and find these setups, makikita nyo na, oh shit, I can safe to say na, oh my god, am I really profitable? Oh my god, I can't believe na ganito yung nangyayari sa market right now. Oh my god, I cannot believe na I'm winning small amount of money. Again, small amount is okay rather than tumataya ka ng sobrang laki pero hindi mo alam kung saan napupunta ang pera mo once na after mo manalo and tinataya mo ulit. And guess what? You end up losing what you win. So again, congratulations. Out na halos lahat. Out na kayo. Pay the trader. That's it. Pay the trader. Okay? What is sardinas? I don't know. There you go. Congratulations, guys. So that's how simple it is. Okay, so again, guys, thank you so much for watching. Hope you're having a great day so far. This is just a good example of silver bullet on a London session. Again and again. A simple, easy setup. You don't need to complicate your setup. Gumamit ba ako ng order block? I did not. Gumamit ba ako ng breaker block? I did not. Gumamit ba ako ng mitigation block? I did not. Wala akong halos ginamit. Ang ginamit ko lang po is basic run or obvious run into a liquidity, a basic pair belly gap, and a basic volume imbalance to tell where's my bias and where the price tend to go. And guess what? Profit equals profit. Equivalent of profit. Okay? Again, that's my 2 cents, guys. Thank you so much for watching. Hope you're having a great day so far. And as always, peace out.